Variation in the methods promoted by different organizations. The extent of differentiation. The content of the curriculum. The amount of practice and repetition. The choice and use of textbooks. Variation in the methods promoted by different organizations. The extent of differentiation. The content of the curriculum. The amount of practice and repetition. The choice and use of textbooks.